This is from my Buford. Oh, epic fail. That was a failure of epic proportions. Charleston must be down or something. Cause this is the first time I've heard Paul give the 7 p.m. weather observations.